in this old apron from 1789. Here we have, let there be light, and there was light. And then we have the central pillar of light described in this old apron. And that would be the three steps up off the checkered floor. You have depicted masons at the bottom of the pillars and goddesses at the top of the pillars. Interesting to see that central pillar of light so well described. Within this clock here, you have Jachin and Boaz represented in the center, with the central pillar represented around the top, the four elements around the spirit in the center. I would suggest in a simplistic kind of a way, and perhaps a sort of Saturnian reference in this case to the spirit of Saturn, the ruling spirit of Saturn. Again, here there's a description in a way of the pillars of Jachin and Boaz, with that central pillar riding through with angelic entities upon it, the ashlars either side, possible sort of a DNA reference there too. Here between the pillars of Jachin and Boaz, we have the cedar tree. In this case, I would suggest it is suggestive of Jack's beanstalk also. In this magazine, we have the article here on the State Theatre of Sydney. And indeed, on the rear of the magazine, on the cover, we have this picture featuring the butterfly symbology, which I've also seen at the Sydney Masonic Centre in the museum. Within the museum here, we have these wooden trays, and they are made partly from the from butterfly wings. Interestingly, this one here is perhaps a representation of the four around the one in part, and you can see the butterfly wings there, and they're also sort of used within the right through the artwork, and even right in the center there, that's all butterfly wings. Now, interestingly, the monarch butterfly is used, and in that case it does possibly have something to do with mind control from a, and there's perhaps a nefarious aspect to that. But aside, interesting colours here, fire, air, water, earth perhaps, glowing G in the centre, and again the use of butterfly wings. And there's another one over here, and within this one also you can see within the sort of artistry here the use of butterfly wings. Within these medals here, we have a particular medal, and I'll try to get a good shot of it. And within there, it has a reference to orphans.
No biological father raising the child. Anyone into coincidences? Here's a bit of a list. Krishna, Hinduism, Buddha, Buddhism, Moses, Islam, Christianity, Judaism, Jesus, mainly Christianity, Hiram Abiff, Freemasonry, Jack and the Beanstalk, Muhammad, Islam from 6 years old, plus you have Moses tying into Islam, Aristotle, Frodo Baggins, Harry Potter, Tom Sawyer, Oliver Twist, Little Orphan Annie, Batman and Robin, James Bond, Magneto.
Magnetism. He's also a Jewish Holocaust survivor. Superman, Spider-Man, Santa Claus, Snow White, Wolverine, Paddington Bear, Tarzan, and the list goes on.
No biological father raising the child. Hinduism, Buddhism, Islam, Christianity, Judaism, Freemasonry, it's all a coincidence.